Dr. K began to question if it was too soon to draw conclusions. But could it be that villains were just misunderstood? Did the words of others have an effect on how others view someone? Was this just another case of a terrible telephone game? That couldn't be it. She needed more clients. Next on her list is another kidnapper. Only this time, it was a child. These villains are really getting creative with their crimes.
Last name Gothel, first name Mom? Mother?
Come, Master.
Thank you.